And I know what you are thinking. You are thinking like, what is this? So let's take a look. So these are my 10 clothes. I have to wear those clothes continuously. 10 clothes those are. And these are my rubber bands. You see? Rubber bands. I have to put this on my hair 12 times. Means these are 12 and I have to put this for second round. These are my lipsticks and I have to put it in my lips for 18 times. You mean what? 18 times. And these are my mother's bangles. I will put this at 20 times. Okay, so these are 10, 12, 18 and 20. So let's start the first round. Okay, so now I have to wear these clothes 10 times continuously. So I will take the lightest one is this because it should not tear. And I have one already in this. So let's wear it. Three, four. This is the sixth one. The last two, no, this one is on the left and then I have shawls. Okay, so this is the eighth one for me and then I will wear these shawls. Eight. This one is 9 and I will wear one in the neck. And 10. So how am I looking? I think it's weird type of something. Now I didn't told you but I have to wear this and take some photos. So let's go. Here is my mobile and let's take photos. There is the camera. Here. I took one photo.
now I will take one more.
Now, our dresses is done, so I'll take out the shawls. Let's take out these. But I can wear the, I have to wear the clothes like this. It's very fat like now. So, now it's the time of rubber bands. So I have already worn one rubber band over here. So I will wear one more. And one more. 3, 4. Okay, so I already have this fatness and here also. So let's take a photo of the back hairs. This one is 2, I will put this. Eight.
last one. I will put this 12 because I have no time, and so I will put 12.
So I don't know how it's looking. It's like mixed color and I don't know. So let's take a photo.
Or even my clothes are like that, hair is like that, and their lips. Okay, so where is the... Okay, so photos are really nice for the lipstick, but the clothes I don't know. Okay, so let's take bangles now. We are going to put 20 bangles in one hand. How it will look? It will look like old people's, like 11 gao or something like that. So let's move. So I will take 5 first, put it in my hand. 5. 10, 15, and more 5 left, 5 are the last one. 20. Now, I don't know how it's looking. See, I already put any color in any one. So, let's take a photo now. So I took 2 photos of this. Now I am done with this video. So comment down below how am I looking, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this video. Bye.